I'm afraid we're in the front end of probably a 20-year period where our politics is going through profound restructuring. I don't think either party, political party here, is effectively focusing on the challenges we're going to face over the next 10 years or 15 years. I think both of the parties are battling over their policies of the past rather than looking forward to the future. I think we're going to have internal tension in the United States probably for the next 15 years.